Are we labeling this doggy dentist? Or why dogs have the cleanest mouths?